Solve how to fix Razer Synapse not opening on Windows. 1. Hit the Get Help link in the error message for more info. 2. Close Razer Synapse processes via WTM. 3. Perform a clean install for your Razer device drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Remove and reinstall Razer Synapse on your computer.